Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim on Haunted's House. Let's go. Right where we left off, we were on the quest from the Winterhold, College of Winterhold, find the ruins of Mizovt. And you know when Crystal. You get to
gone.
Dwarven ruins, it's going to be problems.
Find Paratus in Oculori.
He died. Well, let's take his research. I have a bad feeling about this. I feel like these are one of those ruins that takes a really long time to get through as well. There's a trap. He's in the mist. Oh, he's calling his bros. Turn him into a scrap. Nothing left but a scrap heap. I can sense Falmer in here. I can sense him. I saw a spider, I think, behind that. I saw you back there, bro. There's another one. Oh, he's right there. That looks booby-trapped as all can be over there. There's two ways to go. Up or down? Let's look at the map here. The way we're looking is... This might just be a dead end down here. That's what I thought.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Ooh, there's something hovering over there. I don't like it. Oh, I'm glad I did mine. I just realized I don't have my right armor on. Ha! Good call. Good call. Had my selling gear on. Behind you. Moonstore ore vein, so that's cool. Now that we can smith glass. I feel like these ruins could take two episodes to get through. I know these dwarven ruins. They're always very big. This is like a deep cave system. Why do I feel like we went in circles? Because I think we did. How could that happen? I don't know how we got turned around somehow. Wait. Open Skyrim? Bro. Reach the Oculory. Why isn't it telling me to go back in there then? I don't know why it's not showing me the... Now it's showing me something. Yeah, we missed something down there. I don't... Somehow we just took a wrong turn somewhere. Yeah, that was a dead end, or was it? Or did I miss something? Pretty sure. Yep, dead end. Oh shit. Of course, Reaper. Uh-oh. We're just about dead. Resist poison? Oh, I thought he was still alive. He was on the body of the other one. Do a hard save right here. So I nearly died. I didn't even think much happened. Have we come to a dead end? Let's check our map. It's just, it says it's straight up there. We're looking right at it. Okay, which way did we... I think we came from that way. This door is still closed. It would make sense. I kind of just want to speed run it. I don't want to sneak anymore. Jump the trap. Circled around me. He's circling around me. Alright, the Falmer are here. Charge! Something took out the Falmer. Where's the next enemy at? Two ways to go. Yo, over here. I'm ready for a fight. Anybody else want a piece of this? Alright, let's check our map. Up there it says. Oh, we needed to, Oh, I love that grenade. Can't see. I see one. Hit him with a sneak shot. Let's put our stronger arrows on too. Do Elvin. He dodged it. Wasn't even trying. What do we got in here? A master gate. Full of soul gems. Keep her moving. I got time to loot. Okay, this is where it gets interesting, I take it. We'll do a hard save right here. I knew this ruin was going to be huge. Right in the throat. Walking away. A silent kill. Dude, I hear something crawling around. Doesn't sound friendly. Trap. I heard you squeaking and nasty crawling around. Oh, of course she's gotta hit the trap. Ooh. His body was moving. I thought he was alive for a minute. Oh, you're going down, bro. Oh, and then of course he shuffles the other way. Ooh. This means war. I'm gonna slash you down, buddy. Let's get him, guys. Where are they at? He's trying to puke on me. Speed run. That's right, ragdolled him. Alright, we got a path over there. There's a door here, master door, side room. What is this? A little bit of loot. Yeah, they're alerted. I see magic. Let's go to Dragonskin, since I'm a Brenton. You're frozen. I gotta give that to her. She can summon Flame Atronaut. There was two doors.
We've stopped. What is it?
I got a new toy for you. I got a new present for you. Have fun.
Let's go.
Alright, let's check the map. Make sure I'm not... I think it was that other door. I do believe if we look at the map, goes to the right.
Huh?
Charge. Oh. He's helpless. Helpless on the ground. Blasted. You're blasted, bro. Hello. Have fun with that. You can't get through our defenses. Full speed ahead. You're blasted. Focusing crystal. Aha, I think we needed that. You? You hiding up here? Requires key, okay. So close. We missed something. There's a key somewhere. Not up there. Now I'm turned around. Okay, we need to go up there. There's a key. We searched that side room. As Is this going backwards? Yeah. Oh man, did I just do a circle? I think so. Let's check these bodies. Nothing. Nothing. No key. A fork. I don't want a fork. Why would you have a fork in there? A sick joke. Where's my key? Huh. Think about this. Missing something. Search that. What was that? Oh, moonstone ore. Okay. Well, we came from there and we searched the side rooms, I believe, unless I'm missing something. Isn't this, I think this circles around. Yeah, this is the loop. The bowl's not gonna do me any good. I need the key. Did we come from there? Because I thought we came from here. Maybe not. Oh boy, we're lost. Let's see, because on the map it says we need to get up there, but need a key there. Lost in another dwarven ruin does not surprise me. Okay, I think we're going backwards. No, I don't think so. Oh, hard save. No, not. See if I can get a shot on him. I think he's stuck. Got him. Oops, I didn't want his axe. I got enough stuff. The key. Okay, we just gotta make our way back to where we were.
Gavros, is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door.
What the?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Your friend Garvos is dead.
It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything. If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time.
What's this about the crystal?
It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. It was a brilliant idea, really. Mostly mine, though Gavros took the credit. Secret, though. Official Synod business. Can't talk about it. Are you? Well, I'm afraid I can't help you with that. I need the crystal to do anything useful, and I don't have it. It was a brilliant idea, really. Mostly mine, though Gavros took the credit.
Hmm?
I am on official business of the Grand Council of the Synod. That's all you need to know. I might well ask the same of you, running around by yourself in this dangerous place.
I'm not by myself, look.
Alright then.
Alright then, he said. Okay. Let's check our map. Straight away, this is the side room, I take it. It requires the key. Oh, we had the key. I don't think we're supposed to leave yet. We gotta go back. Straight down here. Okay, I remember this.
Don't see that either.
Yeah, and you have to get the beams lined up and reflected just right. Okay guys, this is, we're out of time, so we're gonna end the episode here and we'll continue this on the next one. Alright, see you in the next one, guys.